A horrible incident left an innocent gym member with severe brain injuries on the brink of death. This sickening incident took place in October 2020. A video went viral that shows a man lifting dumbbells on a bench press. He is minding his own business, simply focusing on his workout. Then another man walks into the camera holding a 20-kilogram plate. This mystery man, 33-year-old Shane William Ryan, walks behind the bench press and seemingly trips over nothing, slamming the 20-kilogram plate right onto the face of the gym member. The man then walks out of the room, leaving the innocent victim writhing in pain with his life changed forever. The victim suffered a number of serious brain injuries, including partial paralysis, memory loss, and cognitive issues. The man who slammed the plate on the victim was arrested and sentenced to 19 months in jail, although he still claims to this day that the incident was an accident.